Here's another fairly sheer cliff in Big Sur. One thing that's interesting about this, you see the color of the water, it's kind of blue. It's almost like a glacier color of ice, melted ice. It's the first time I've seen that along here. Yeah, and you see that the color of the water, it's almost like a glacier blue. It's the first time I've seen that along here. That'd be some kind of chemical or something causing that. Pretty though.
Scanning the horizon and things before to see if there's any whales out
there. Just another snippet of Big Sur beauty here on the Southern California coast.